In this video, I'm going over how to add social media icons to WordPress menu step by step. Adding social media icons to WordPress menu is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your social media icons added to your WordPress menu. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Plugins tab in the left side menu. Click Add New Plugin. In the search field, type in Menu Image Icons. You'll see the Menu Image Icons Made Easy plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button to install the plugin. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating, you'll be on the Never Miss an Important Update page. I'll click the Skip button. You'll not be on the Menu Image page. You'll see General Options. You don't need to change anything here unless you wanted something changed beyond the default settings. Next, hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Menus. Select the menu you want to add the social media icons to. If you want to create a new menu for this, click the Create a New Menu. I want to add the social media icons to my main primary navigation menu at the top of my page. I'll make sure the primary menu is selected. Next, click Custom Links. Now we want to add all the social media profiles we want to have for the social media icons. Input the URL for the social media account you want to add. I'll paste one in for Facebook. Where you see link text, put in the social media platform it is. I'll input Facebook for mine. Next, click the Add to Menu button. You'll see here at the bottom, Facebook has been added to the menu. Go ahead and add all the social media profiles you want to show in the menu. I'll add a few more. I've now added more social media profiles to the menu. Click the Save Menu button. Next, hover over the social media profile you want to have the icon for. You'll see the menu image with the settings icon showing. Click this. You'll see title position. I'll change mine to hide as I only want the social media icons to show and not the title next to it. You'll see image and icon. If you want to select an icon to use for the social media icons in the WordPress menu, select this option. You can then choose from icons. I'll find the Facebook icon I want to use and select it. I'll click the Save Changes button. I'll click the X to close it. I'll add a few more social media icons to show as an example. I've added more social media icons. I'll click the Save Menu button to save my changes. Next, I'll hover over my site title name at the top and click Visit Site. You'll see the social media icons have now been added to the navigation menu. I'll go back to the menus page. I'll click the menu image with the settings icon under Facebook. If you want to add a social media icon via an image, here's what to do. Select image, click set image. You can then upload the social media icon image you have or choose one already uploaded to WordPress. I'll choose one I've already uploaded to WordPress. Click the select button. You now see the preview of the image showing over to the right. Where you see image size, you can change the image size if you'd like. I'm going to choose the 24 by 24 option. Click the Save Changes button. I'll close out of this. I'll click the Save Menu button. I'll hover over my site title name at the top and click Visit Site. You'll see the social media icon now showing from the image I just added to it. That is how to add social media icons to WordPress menu. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.